My name's Connor Lunsford. I've been skiing for 2 years now, but I snowboarded for 6 years before that. And I try and go pretty much every single day. But I work there also, so if I'm not working, I'm skiing. And what got me into it? Well, my dad started skiing like forever ago, so when I was really young, he started skiing. My favorite trick, probably a dub flat three. And then any regrets? I have no regrets.
My name is Connor Shook, and I've been skiing for about 2.5 years now. I go as often as my parents allow. I go every day if I could in my schedule. I didn't ever really intend on skiing, and then I went one time with Jake Roper and Austin Westerfeld, and I loved it. And then I just started skiing with Connor Lunsford a lot, and I never looked back. My favorite trick is lip on blind tube. This is the only trick in the world. Probably breaking my arm last year.
I'm Sam Dunbar. I've been skiing for a little over 2 years now. I go at least once a week, and what got me into it, a friend of mine, Nathan Hall, and my older brothers. My favorite trick is probably nose butter 360, and any regrets is that I didn't start earlier.
My name's Jackson Bowser. I've been skiing for 2 years now. I try to go every weekend. What got me into it? My mom got me into skiing about 2 years ago. My favorite trick? I don't really have one right now. Any regrets? I have one regret, and that's not starting earlier.
My name is Nathan Hall. I've been skiing snowboarding for about 6 years now. I usually go once or twice a week, depending on how I'm feeling. What got me into snowboarding? I'd say sledding got a little boring, and I had a little plastic snowboard, and I wanted to go to the pros. My favorite trick? I'd say a small grind on a rail, pressing my nose against the rail, and any regrets? Not trying harder, I guess. So baby, whenever